чем...
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
Jerry told me to tool you up. So go around the back of the shop. I left you a nine in the yard.
You got any bright ideas, what?
Not gonna do it, big man.
party picture, huh? Okay, I'm gonna show that creep.
Time to get your money. But if you just step into my office, it's far too late for that, Marty. You had your chance, but now I'm taking over the business.
All right!
We're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around. purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. All right, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant in St. Mark's.
All right.
Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap, so no fancy crap, okay? This ain't a social call.
Can you help me to keep that stuff back?
I can let you keep
it back. I'm about to keep that stuff back.
Just beautiful. All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, all right?
fucking fun!
gentleman.
That ain't no gentleman, that.
What do you think you're doing?